I got a Amazon Part 33. Call these the spatongs. They're the best thing ever. It's a spatula and tongs mixed in one, and it makes it so much easier to flip my grilled cheese. This one, because it looks cool and it's kind of fun, so it makes me like actually want to do the dishes. It's a soap dispenser, so you just use whatever sponge you want and you push it down and then the soap comes out. Beautiful invention, let me tell you, for small spaces. So this is my drying rack that just goes over the door, and then you can prop it up and then use it to hit dry all your clothes, but it's just not bulky and you can just use it on your door. I love this little workout set. You know, I actually don't work out. I probably should, but I just wear it around the house because it's so comfortable and I love the color. And for anyone wondering, it's not see-through. My favorite ever purchases was my Venus flytrap because I hate bugs. Like, I'm terrified of bugs. Name Serena, and like, let me know if you guys want to see her like eating a bug or something. This one is perfect for if you write a lot of letters or just whatever it may be. Just pick your wax and then melt it, and then I just pour it on and use the little stamp I have, which has a smiley face on it, of course, because what else would it have? These Mighty patches are the best thing that ever happened to my skin. Honestly, I just put one on like right when I feel a pimple coming on, or like it goes away overnight. They're amazing. And then some home decor. So I have the little mushroom light, and then this box, not a box, but you know, I keep my plant in it. Okay, bye. Amazon fashion favorites part two. This top I love so much because it has a slit down the back and I'm always hot, so it's just like cools me off. And then also these biker shorts are so comfy and they have a pocket, which, you know, is amazing. Next we have this black top that can be dressed up or down. So first I wear it with like a pair of jeans and some accessories like my blue light glasses that are also from Amazon, and then I paired it with some leggings to, you know, like work out if I did that. These leggings are the best Lulu dupes I've found on Amazon ever, and also I'm wearing them with my roller skating shoes. I have a slight obsession with those shoes. Okay, but next, this is also a workout set, and you know, I just like it because it's comfy and you can wear it around the house, and I love those colors so much. I think it's so cute. And then I paired it with this jacket that's also from Amazon. It is not an outfit without accessories, so all these are also from Amazon, like my earrings and all my rings. Okay, bye. Random things I got off Amazon part 34. So I'm too much of a baby to actually get this ear piercing, but I love the look of like the little ear cuff, so I got this one and I think it's really cute. And it's also adjustable, which is super nice. Okay, moving on. I make pancakes literally all the time, but I always make a fat mess, which is why I got this pancake pour, and it makes it so much more easier on myself doing the dishes now because I don't make a mess. Recently just tried this Himalayan salt scrub as like a new shower exfoliator, and I really like it. And I also use this KP eraser to fix like the KP on my arms. And I got some henna because I really wanted to make like a little temporary tattoo, but I'm not the most talented at drawing, so I just drew this little smiley face on my finger and I thought it was cute. This mug warmer is perfect for like the winter and just working at home kind of times because you can always keep your drink warm, especially like your coffee in the morning. This is my shower dispenser. I love the way it looks, but it also keeps like all the products off the ground and just takes up a lot less space, and it's also really fun to use. Also comes with labels, so you aren't like washing your hair with body wash or anything. This amazing eyelash curler, it makes it so much easier and quicker to put your eyelashes on. Okay, bye.
Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful, and since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
Santa, tell me if you're really there. Don't make me fall in love again if you won't be here next year. Santa.
Naked. I wanna be a baby, baby, baby. Spinning in as much as like he came from Mayday.
Fix your credit, girl, get at it, get your bag up. hit that gym and get back fine. Go get that degree, go girl, focus on me. Unlock potential that you didn't know you had in you. Fuck that nigga, ay. Oh yeah, it's time to mix it up and get your glow, girl. I know that you gon' get it, you got so much. Don't let nobody tell you that it's over.
This is my new favorite Amazon find. It is a collapsible and extendable strainer that fits right over the sink. I really love that it's so easy to clean, unlike the metal ones. You can use it so many different ways. I've been using it for my fruits and vegetables. I love this wash from Trader Joe's. It gets off all the nasty pesticides and chemicals. Then once you're done washing, collapse it back down and it's a great space saver.